You're getting that satisfaction. Here's the satisfaction. Okay? That's the thing. Here's the satisfaction. And move back with it. There you go. Keep giving that satisfaction. Because that's what people really want, is they want that. They want that. They want
that. That's what they think they're going to get.
Yeah, that's what they think they're going to get. And you're just going to be just enough. Just enough where they get some satisfaction. But then you take it. All right? One more time. So here, open up. And look, let them drive out.
Yeah.
Then, fingers. And down like this. So this hurts more. This is actually like this, so like this hurts more than just this. Because these are tendons are stretching even more. These are being stretched even more. Alright? Alright, you gotta feel it. Come on. You gotta feel it, man. Alright? So the punch comes in. Give them something. Punch harder than that. Punch harder. Come on. That's it. That's it. That's what you want. You're getting that satisfaction. And then what's gonna happen is you're turning it over.
Yeah.
And look at my hand. Look at all my hands doing. It's covering. And my, this is here and this is here. That's all it is. Now look. And look, what's funny is look, the fingers are bent, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right? It's a little stuff we do. Right. We're gonna do it on the left. Right? We'll do it on that and then go here. Okay? Okay? All right. So I'm gonna go here and then go here and come out. Okay? So the first one comes in, I'm coming up. Okay. So I'm staying at, look, again, you talk about giving hope, Oh, boom! There. He comes for the second one, open out. Here. Okay? Then, there it is there. Right. So, and what's interesting is, remember the thing we were doing? Just punch? Just the one punch. Remember we did this earlier? Mm-hmm. You notice everything is coming from down here?
Yeah.
People don't see that. People see this stuff up here.
Yeah.
People see it. If I go do something, Dave, yeah, he's gonna see that, right? Oh wait, watch. He's gonna punch. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna do it up here. He's gonna react to that. So he goes to punch me, but I go to do something. Yeah. See what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna see that. That's why people don't see stuff that comes from up down here. From down here.
Yeah.
That's the thing, all right? Here. He goes for the next one. Whoa. Here. If you want, you can go here. If distance-wise, you can stay here. Use the elbow. If you want, you can use the body. Either one of these will work. But then come back out, distance-wise, and there it is. Okay.
That's what you're capturing here, right?
Because
he's going away, right?
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Yep. Okay. Ha-ha!
Whoa!
Yep. That's what it looked like right there.
That was awesome.
See, when his hand comes up, that makes me do this. Yeah. So my tension goes up.
Okay, you still
I'm bad. Still up. Like, whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, see?
So this thing, I had that manager to go slow. Boom, he comes for a second one. Here, right? When you go here, when you come this way, when you step back with the right to do this, go do that. Bring this here. Bring a bullshit. So here, that's what's happening.
Okay.
The second punch comes in, right? Here, okay? From here, this is what's up. Once you get here,
mm-hmm.
you want to create some, there you go. So now, this is going to come here, from there, okay? As you go down, there you go, all right?